Hello and welcome to the Shilpa Shetty channel, and this is the art of loving food. So, my channel's mantra is swasth raho, mast raho, which means a healthy body equals to a happy mind. And I try this every time that every recipe has a takeaway, and that is health. Today on the menu is broccoli and lentil chaat. How exotic! As you know, broccoli is loaded with vitamin K and C and is high in folic acid, making it a superfood. Lentils, on the other hand, are an excellent source of protein. And today we will make it Nutralite garlic oregano, which has 0% cholesterol and is high in omega-3. Let's start. So we first just grill the broccoli. Half a tablespoon of Nutralite garlic oregano. Just smear it all over. Add in your steamed broccoli. You can also add in your sweet potato. Add a bit of salt, pepper, you can allow the broccoli to become a little more brown and get charred if you like, but I like it like this. Switch it off, you take it out. In the meanwhile, we'll make our dressing. A tablespoon of honey and we'll add in the garlic oregano Nutralite that I have melted. Then we add in a teaspoon and a half of lemon juice, some pepper, half a chili that's been deseeded and finely chopped, a pinch of salt. We add in half a teaspoon of chaat masala and a little less than that, some amchur powder. Just give it all a mix. This is the easiest way to do it. And our dressing is ready. Always taste the dressing. Divine. Okay, now we add in our broccoli and sweet potato. That's cooled down. The lentils, we've used masoor dal, jise humne soak kiya hua hai aur boil kiya hua hai. We add in papita. It's amazing how you can mix fruits and vegetables in a salad and all just comes together as one big happy family. We add in mint leaves, some coriander. We add in some flax seeds. Adds a nice crunch. Some white sesame seeds. And now you blend it all in with your dressing. Make sure everything is coated with the dressing. So I said this was a broccoli and lentil chaat. Lekin wo chaat wali feeling aayi nahi na ab tak, ab aayegi. We add in our baked save. Chalo normal save hai to wo bhi chalega. Mmm. all these flavors coming together. Just the kind of crunch I was expecting. You know, I try and use a lot of seeds in my cooking. I urge you to do the same. They pack in that extra nutritious punch into your food. Today, as you've noticed, I've used sesame and flax seeds. They're great for digestion and highly fibrous. And you know what? They camouflage so well in any recipe. Your kids don't even know what they're eating, and it's healthy. So every time you feel like binging on some chaat, do try this recipe, and I know you will thank me. Actually, don't thank me. Just like, share, and subscribe to my videos, and make sure that you tell more people about it so that they can be swast and mast. Tab tak ke liye, aap rahiye swast aur mast.